Ain't no shame, like, do your thing. Just make sure you're ahead of the game.
Up first, I've got a 13-inch pine. I'm going to put some deep holes in this, make sure I get up on it nice and strong, because this wood is firm. This is the last Andrahana cup in the last session. So it's a 41-inch, 13-inch pine on top. Personal record for this is 80 seconds. So if I can beat that, I'm going to be tickled to death. And a half inch, which is a big foot standing. So if I can cut this in 8 hits in the front, 8 hits in the back, maybe a little bit more if it takes it, I'll be pleased with that. So let's do it. Dry pine, I'm gonna die. So let's have fun. Dom, shirtless Sweeney for the win. Got a big 11-inch log on top here. This is just working on mechanics, boards, getting them in, getting on them, not being a pussy, and then getting back and wailing. So, again, this is trying to be a man. Tree ball. Thank you. and a half inch pine. I'm gonna use a good axe. If all goes well, 8 and 6, especially given the way I cut that 38 and a half last one, I cut it in 8 and 7. So got, ideally, I don't want to raise before I transition from the up hits to the down hits. That's the reason why I stuck the two hits that I did in the previous log. So let's be fluid, let's be moving. Let's keep moving. Today is a 44 inch white pine. I'm going to use a lighter axe, that one that's got the good drop, and if I can cut this under 26 hits, that's going to be smoking, especially if I can move and not stick or have a lot of sticks. So let's grunt and go.
You got it, Dad.